rolled through. Falcon out. Wow. Cover. Is it enough? It's Cesaro's save of the matchup.
The last possible second, the Swiss Cyborg saves the day.
It's all about the tag team championship right now, guys.
Rollins with maybe a last gasp effort, delivering a monstrous superplex. What power, what strength, what endurance
Wow. It
takes to deliver that. But the Celtic Warrior was saved by his partner, Cesaro.
Not just deliver that move, but to a big man like Sheamus, that's impressive.
Very, very much so.
What an incredible match for the Raw Tag Team titles. Sheamus and Cesaro defending against the Shield. Cesaro makes the tag. He is now legal, and he's the only man on his feet.
I tell you, Sheamus and Cesaro, they look fresher here at this point in the match.
I don't know, Booker.
Cesaro
can't walk.
Sheamus just rolled out of the ring.
All four of these guys are a little worse for wear. Understandably so.
Oh, for the neutralizer. Rollins, forearm to the jaw.
Rollins looking to pull the trigger.
Oh, wow.
Uppercut. What impact.
What a delivery on that uppercut.
Neutralizer time.
Wow.
Rollins lands on his feet. There's the knee.
Wow.
To win the tag team titles.
We got new tag team champions.
Sheamus breaks it up.
Wow.
And now stomping the hell out of Rollins. Sheamus isn't even a legal man.
Sheamus, if they get disqualified, Sheamus is still going to be a tag team champion.
Sheamus relentless with his assault.
Champion's advantage.
Hey.
The official had no choice.
Hey.
The official had no choice.
Sometimes you got to do what you got to do.
Maybe Sheamus felt they were in an unwinnable situation.
The winners of this match as a result of a disqualification, Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose. However, the titles can only change via pinfall or submission. Therefore, still the Raw Tag Team Champions, Sheamus and Cesaro.
And you see the smile on Sheamus' face. That was intentional.
You know what? It was intentional. It was brilliant.
You know, sometimes you just got to go there. That's what this business is all about.
Come on, Booker. That was a tremendous match.
It was a great match.
Hold on a second. Cesaro, Sheamus, you're not getting off that easily. You know how you say you don't just raise the bar, you are the bar? Well, I'm going to give you both a chance to prove it. This match will be restarted as a no disqualification match. Oh, it's true. It's damn true.
I love it. I think it's a great choice.
I'm not one to question Kurt Angle very often, but I got to question this one.
And here's the Shield. Rollins and Ambrose taking out the champs.
Man,
the match has been restarted.
Rollins and Ambrose have been gifted a second lease.
I don't like that decision right there, Corey. That's not the way the game was meant. That's not why that rule was put in place.
Sheamus driven into the steps.
I agree with you, Booker, but the decision has been made.
Either one of you guys going to remind the world how Sheamus and Cesaro won the tag titles in the first place?
You did that at the beginning of the match.
That faux raid?
Took advantage of something. They didn't make the rules, Cole.
Oh!
Whoa!
Ambrose with the clothesline. Rollins with a splash.
Oh, come on.
Here's the cover for the tag team gold and a kick out.
Wow. Not like that.
Rollins and Ambrose cannot believe it, but they got to get right back on the horse to go to the attack. Close it.
Wait a minute.
Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe
with a uranagi. Joe attacking the Shield. Joe has attacked Rollins and Ambrose.
You got to imagine. Wait a minute.
Roman Reigns. You got to believe that kind of attack. You got to believe that attack. Oh, and a Superman punch. Joe is in retreat.
Oh, bro kick.
Wait a minute. This match is still underway. There was no disqualification.
Wow.
There was no disqualification.
Kurt Angle made the rules.
Sheamus and Cesaro.
Are you guys going to complain about that?
No.
You're complaining about everything else.
Kurt Angle came out here and made that rule.
Sheamus and Cesaro against all odds. overcame the obstacle.
Against all odds, what are you talking about?
I'm talking about the deck. The deck was stacked against the bar.
Samoa Joe walked out here. He attacked the Shield, and it was obvious he did that to get back at Roman Reigns.
You're right. Again, cost Rollins and Ambrose the tag team titles. And you know who you can blame? Kurt Angle.
You're right about that, Corey. Kurt Angle.
Absolutely incredible. Samoa Joe comes out here, attacks the Shield, obviously sticking it to Roman Reigns. And while all the commotion was going on, a bro kick by Sheamus. And the bar retains the tag team gold. What a night. Good night, everybody, from LA.